Brian, Peoria police say a man is dead after a shooting that took place Saturday night. A police spokesperson says officers were called to East Fryer around 9:45 p.m. Saturday night on two shot spotter alerts. Officers found the man who was shot inside a home. He died on the scene. Dotson adds the manner and cause of death, along with information about the victim, will be released at a later time by the Peoria County coroner. There's no word on any suspects.